Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm playing a bit more Mass Effect Andromeda multiplayer. As you can see, I'm still the same Asari, the Asari Adept. I brought the assault rifle again, and this time I brought a revolver. Which is known for its high damage output, of course, but long reload time and not a big clip, of course. So yeah, we're against these robotic enemies again. I still haven't unlocked Krogan, by the way, sadly, but hopefully when the game launches I will be able to get it. Which is, for the people in the United States, it's tomorrow, so that's pretty soon. But for the people in Europe, we've got to wait until Thursday, sadly, so yeah, it's a couple more days. Jesus, these robotic enemies don't want to die. My teammate has clearly upgraded the flamethrower skill, because it doesn't have that range standardly. Doesn't come that far, the fire. So yeah, always nice if you upgrade some skills. Jesus. Whoa, what the hell? No idea what happened there. But some weird kind of explosion. But yeah, as you can see, the revolver is really, really powerful. I really like it, even though it's single shot. It's just, if you miss your bullets, you run out of ammo quite quickly, because you've got, I think, 42 bullets for it, maximum. Yeah, 42, as you can see that. So you run out quite quickly, but it can do a lot of damage if you, well, make sure you hit every bullet. Oh nice, my teammate is getting up there. Oh, try to protect him a bit. They're on the roof! No! It's annoying how these little things can take over as well. The organic enemies do it as well, but not as much. I mean, they've got like these dogs and everything charging at you, or whatever they are. You've seen them probably in all the video of mine, so. Oh shit, the drone grenade is this. No, they're being flanked. Oh shit. I'm almost dead, no! Stupid laser. Okay. I'm almost out of bullets from a revolver again. Okay, let me get down there to kill these last guys. Because they are just hiding. Oh, nice one, teammates. Where are they? Oh, they're up there. Shit. I don't think I can hit them from here. Let me get back up there. Oh, there's another one. Oh my god. Just wasted my power there.
Go get him.
Die! Yes, some more ammo for my revolver, nice. Wave 3, upload the data. Okay, hopefully they will spawn in a good spot. Oh yeah, nice, data. Let me go down. I'll go to C. Wait. Oh, my teammate's already at B and A, oh nice. Okay, let me assist my teammate then. Let me get down there. Just running around. Yeah, there we are, nice. Oh, one of these lasers again. Okay, nice, we've got B. Ice almost done. Okay, Ice is done as well. We should still go to C. Let me kill this one. Oh, nice. They've got C as well. Nice. Good job, teammates. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, luckily we got a respawn there. Oh my god. Well, at least we know what happens if you fly off the map. Which is always good to know. Ooh, geez, it's one of these big guys again. Eat bullets! Nice. Okay, what's the next wave gonna be? Survival again, okay, nice. Some more ammo. Aw, the Krogan looks so cute while it's in cover. No, them lasers! I really shouldn't have bought the SRE. I should have learned from last multiplayer match and just brought the attack class character. Got your teammate. Because they can take down the shields a lot better than this character, of course. They're a lot more effective against these shields. Jesus. Come on. Okay, at least the shield is gone now. Oh, I got a new shield, no! Oh, nice! A combo attack. Oh, they got me shields! I'm hoping I will get some new assault rifle as well, really soon. Obviously I love this assault rifle, the standard one, but I'm wanting to see how the others are like, what the others are like. I think I've got like two different assault rifles, different than this main one, in the single player. But yeah, as I said, sadly the recordings of the single player are entirely broken. So hopefully when my new PC arrives, I will be able to make some better videos of it. Because it will arrive somewhere this week. I will do an unboxing of it, of course. And showing you the tech specs. And Thursday already is Mass Effect coming out, the official release. So I'll be able to make some more videos on it. Which I'm probably gonna do. I'm actually not sure if the progress carries over, but I think it does. Because I don't think this is a beta, it's an early access, so I think it will carry over. Hopefully. No, a destroyer! These guys take so many bullets. Oh shit. Let me get some air ammo. Let's get all these little mobs first. As long as we can hide from the destroyer. Okay, shit, it's up there now. No. Go away, you stupid drone. Shit, my shields are gone. Ammo. Okay, let's target the destroyer. Jesus, it's huge. Oh, what's behind me? Shit. Let me try to destroy the shield of this thing first. Oh shit, there's a big guy behind me. Shit. Ooh, not good position.
Just three hostiles remaining.
Oh shit, look at my health. It's almost gone. Ah, come on. Nice, my teammate's got the big guy. Oh nice, what other thing I got to destroy it? Oh no, no, never mind, it's there. It jumped down. Die, destroyer, die! Well, it goes down relatively fast when you're all firing at it. But yeah. Okay, some more revolver ammo as well.
Sources say key data is scattered around this area. Find and recover that data.
Oh shit, one of these big guys again. Ooh. I actually don't need. No, them lasers! That's so annoying! Oh god, I'm on the destroyer. Oh shit, shit! Oh my god, I'm down. What? I'm on a destroyer? Oh my god. Okay, I think I'm going to use the revive as soon as this thing is a bit gone. Come on, walk away a bit. Yeah, I'm gonna use it. Run! Because otherwise it only respawn after the wave, but I can see my teammates really need me here. And the consumables are made to be used, so why not? I've got a real problem with doing that. I've got so many games where I just get all the consumables. I've got like plenty of them, but I still don't want to use them because I'm like, yeah, maybe sometime I will need them more than I do now. And I just save them up until I have like plenty and plenty and I still don't use them. But I'm gonna change that in Mass Effect because that's a bad habit. Because too often I stop playing the game before I use the consumables. Hey mate, fetcha. Stupid robot, go away. Leave my friend alone. Okay, nice. Okay, we're still hacking, we've got still more than 3 minutes, so we should be alright. Oh shit, teammate. I'm coming for you.
Get your ass out of range.
Ooh, Jesus. Ah, it's got me on. I didn't even know that was possible.
My shields are out.
Oh shit, shit. I'm almost dead again. No. Hey, they've got my teammates revived. Nice. Oh shit. Nice, that one's down. Okay. Only 2 stars. Oh well. Better than nothing. At least we survived.
Incoming fire.
I don't know why, but sometimes the gun sounds a lot louder. Sorry. I'm guessing that has to do with the environment or something. Oh shit!
Just 3 hostiles remaining.
Okay, that was a close one. I don't know how my health got away so quickly, but.
Teammate injured.
Oh shit! Teammate, I'm coming for you. Don't worry. Okay, how do I get up here? Yeah, I can make it nice. Got you guys too.
I got.
Okay, I need to get some ammo again. Yes. Okay, it's last wave. It's wave 7. So we're going to have to go for an extraction again. Hopefully there won't be too many destroyers. Holy shit, where did you come from? Little breacher. Oh shit, there's one of the destroyers already.
My
Oh my god. Let me try to just kill everything from here. Because we need to be at the extraction site, of course, if we want to leave this place alive. Oh shit! Got me pretty good there. Ah. Oh shit, another destroyer. I'm gonna use an RPG. Might as well. Because I don't want to fail the last wave and just not being able to get any of the credits or whatever the currency is called in this game. Okay, 30 more seconds, we can do this. Come on. Yeah, I think it's a bronze medal.
That's how Apex gets it done. Come on, hold.
You want to try to get the medals, gold of course, because then you get more rewards, or better rewards, and more XP of course. So yeah, that was pretty much another Mass Effect Andromeda multiplayer match. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you guys next time.